Hi, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom episode. And in today, what you might be wondering what we're gonna do. We got the true ending, and we beat Ganondorf twice. So, what might we be doing, you may be asking? Well, I'm glad you may be asking. So, you've heard, you know what Flux and Tricks are. There's no need for me to explain them. There's a video on my channel of me fighting the first Flux Construct and Great Sky Island. But these constructs are not normal. They're just lots of charges, so we're gonna go find them. So there's one at Sky Islands in Farron, so. It's like right there, so we're just trying to get chargers so we can get more devices so we can build more nuclear weapons so we can fight more bosses. Well, first things first, let's see how many charges we have, so. Alright. One large charge, and now that's about it. But there is a better way to get it, so we'll do that after, but right now we will fight this one, and I just really want to get it over with because it's in this super thundery area. So, it's not going as planned. And yeah, that's about it. It's not going as planned. quem foi? That's what I'm looking for. I'll see you when I make it there. Okay, we made it to the place. Okay, let's go for this contract. This box contract. Also up here. At this temple. So, I'll see you when I find it. Alright, there it is. Thank you. find the shop here. Because we should be able to buy some stuff armor. Because we could do with the heat inside on power, even though he just keeps running away. But we can't deal with the cold. No, there it is. Six feet. That's insane. Another water temple. Flex contract spotted. I take this one with us too. Ship looking thing. Oh, there's definitely a plateau kind of over there. And I want to investigate this. It's actually 150 shrines, I'm pretty sure, I don't know. Shrine device. Wing. Really? Watch as I attempt to skip this whole shrine. not far enough. We need to get our wings back.
What?
I don't know what I was gonna say. Climb. Faster, faster. You gotta go faster. You gotta go faster. This is a disaster. Open Sesame Street. What is the use of large zone? Oh shit. Oh. No. We have our go-kart. Now we just need to combine the wings so we can make a ship. This is good. Rico. Ready for the spot. Oh, we would have made it anyway. Sorry for whatever that was, but I got the light. Oh no. Well, luckily the shrine taught me how to make a oh crap, it's right in our battery. Let's do that, fine. That down there. Somewhere. So, huh? What's happening. Foggies, Flabbies, you a flea? Yes, hello. Where's your friend? Oh, that's not that. Alright, that's so far. Anyway, how do I take a launch? Oh, actually, I know. Okay, flip. Okay, and give me a fan. Luckily, we have 15 of them, now 14. Not only enough to get them shot when I got something in there. But. Oh, now I find the fan. Oh, now I find the rocket!
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm gonna investigate the shaggy tower. The drive assembly mechanism is stuck, probably from all the hot hours of the day here. I have to swap out those parts for heat resistant ones. Yes, it worked. Thanks to you, I could fix this driving tower. Please take this for your trouble. If you're heading into the desert, make sure the effect is on and it can get in. Sometimes there's just no letting the heat when what happens. I'll be about going. You hijacked this dragon. He's going to unlock the other region, I'm pretty sure. Oh, he's leaving me, so I'm not going to hijack him today, so... Yeah.